perfect world and lived in a palace in my dreams.